Saban Manziel 2 lived up to its predecessor, unlike famous sequels Speed 2, I Still Know What He Did Last Summer, and Dale Earnhardt Jr. The final points of the game, a late fourth quarter Aggies touchdown, shifted $5 million worth of bets in Vegas. We haven't seen that much money change hands so quickly since Gene Chizik recruited Cam Newton to come to Auburn.